My name is Meredith Evans. I just graduated from Mizzou with my master's in natural resources with an agroforestry focus. I really love agriculture, just due to the fact that's my undergraduate degree. I grew up in the Midwest, so I've always really liked agriculture and outdoors. I wanted to stay in the agricultural field, but I wanted to diversify. So I have a lot of experience in animal science and commercial agriculture, and forestry just kind of adds another bit of a diversity for me. I feel like Mizzou is definitely on the cutting edge of everything that's happening here with the agroforestry program, especially with our conservation program. We're so far ahead as a nation. During the week, I work at the 139th Airlift Wing in St. Joseph, Missouri. I'm a staff sergeant in the Missouri Air National Guard. I've served in the military for 8 years, and I just re-enlisted this last April. My professors, when they were aware that I was in the military, they were really accommodating with my schedule. When I was traveling, they made accommodations and allowed me to do my homework ahead of time and or catch up. One of the professors reached out to me to explain to me about the military tuition award. For anybody that's in the military that wants to pursue the benefits they have available here, Mizzou has an outstanding award program for us. Earning my degree, I feel a huge sense of relief and accomplishment. It hasn't quite hit home yet. I think in the next couple weeks when I'm not staying up till midnight, 1, 2 in the morning trying to finish papers, I'll feel like it really hits home, you know. For prospective students that are considering agroforestry degree here at Mizzou, it's a lot of work, but if it's something that you're passionate about, it's a truly incredible program. I would highly recommend it.